The original Super Sports was a limited-run 3-liter created in the 1930s to break performance records. The Continental Super Sports, armed with pure energy and adrenaline, is a continuation of Bentley's attitude towards performance and pursuit of new extremes. To create the fastest, most powerful Bentley ever would require a very special type of engine. The result is a 6-liter flex-fuel twin turbocharged W12, producing a staggering 800 Nm of torque. Not only is this engine immensely powerful, it is also possible to run it on E85 biofuel. A smoked steel finish features prominently on the detailing of the Supersport's minimalist body. Its bonnet vents, matrix grille, and headlight surrounds all benefit from a technique called physical vapor deposition, which is usually associated with the high-quality finish found on luxury watches.